Well, the 16-year-old suspect charged in connection to April's deadly shooting at a chicken fight in Maili is scheduled to appear in court for his arraignment and plea. The grand jury charged Shaden Styles McEnroe Keoli'i with 11 felony counts last week. He's facing first-degree attempted murder and second-degree murder. He will be tried as an adult. Police say that he fired shots back in April after a chicken fight. Two people died that day. McEnroe Keoli'i's bail is set at $2 million.